controller?
Yes.
So there's no real joystick, it's just a matter of pushing with your finger.
Yes, yeah, yeah.
Much easier. It's much easier this way, yes.
Yes, yes.
Wow. So could you mount something like a 360, small 360 camera on that?
Like this one?
Like this one?
You can try it, but I think you have to like on there all that because
then you have to make sure that it stays straight all the time. And this thing, it shoots actually like a gel?
We have the different types. One there's a gel mist, and it's really like the real gel mist.
Right.
And the other one is an infrared sensor. So it's
so you can set up targets,
yeah,
and then create a scoring game.
Yeah.
And this is all about teaching kids how to do coding.
Yeah.
Very cool.
Yeah. Like we put coding inside the game mode, so that might be very exciting.
And it's and the coding is it a GUI based or is it line code?
We have two different coding parts. One is Express, which is graphical.
Right.
Another one there's
very cool, very cool.